One of the unique design features of the Mid-Ohio short circuit is that it has two turns of more than 180 degrees, where you should stick on the inside line.
Long into right hairpin. Right one into left hairpin. Right one into left five. Right four into right one. Left three into right hairpin long. Left three. Left one long into right hairpin. Right one into left hairpin. Right one into left five. Right four into right one. Left three into right hairpin long. Left three. Left one long into right hairpin.